What's going on, y'all? It's Masterpiece. Y'all already know what it is. What's this I keep on hearing in the news about taking fake news sites away? What are my thoughts on that? I feel like, okay, just a couple years ago, right up to this day, you would see a post on Facebook about something ridiculous. It would look official. People would share it as if it was real, and then somebody would get called out saying, yo, this was fake. Hey, it's happened to me a few times. That never really seemed to be a problem until now. And now Trump is in power, and fake news is no more. They say that they're cracking down on fake news sites, getting rid of all that stuff. My personal belief on the whole thing is that now that they have declared that they're taking out all these fake news sites and all these sites with no credibility, and now they're narrowing down the outlets. Don't listen to the internet outlets. Don't listen to independent sources. It's fake. Choose these streams. And believe those. And of course, again, they're funded by very few people. The bigger picture behind the whole thing is this. Now, when there are terrorist attacks, now where there are fake non-existent planes going into buildings, making them fall down pancake fashion. Now when there's people being shot on camera by a insane, crazy gunman, you're going to have no choice but to hear it through certain streams of media. And then also, you won't be able to say it's fake, it was staged, because the US government has gotten rid of all the fake news. So how is what I'm watching at home real? That's how they're gonna get us with this. Watch how, you guys know how the totalitarian tiptoe goes. You know, piece by piece, changing certain aspects, change one thing to get something else, create a problem here, offer a solution. And that's what you're going to be seeing times 10 after the fake news sites go down. You're going to see a huge increase of what you saw over this past weekend with the shooting in Turkey. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be nuts. Don't believe anything they say. Keep eating correctly, vibrational foods. That way, you'll stay on point. You won't be getting sidetracked. You won't be feeling too tired to stay on your game. You got to go out there and you got to shine every day. Keep eating right. Keep feeding your brain. Keep learning. Keep reading. Keep painting. Keep doing whatever you're going to do. And that's all I got to say about that, yo. Just watch out. Keep the independent news sources coming strong. Keep your cell phones handy. Keep it on video. Because, you know, you're going to see a lot more fake things happening in the news. Because that's, they need to get a certain agenda across. And they need to scare you into it. Okay. So, all right, yo, this is Masterpiece. Eat to live.